What's up?
I need to work on that entry a little bit more. Anyways, when I was trying to say hello, I was trying to say, hi, are you guys ready for another video? Because I'm pretty sure you are, because this video is going to be about, well, it's a how-to video, I guess you could say. But anyways, today I'm going to do a video, well, obviously it's a video, but today I'm going to be showing you, or telling you, or whatever. I'm always saying that in my entry videos. But today I'm going to do a video, show video, of course a video, my gosh, I keep saying that, so annoying. But I'm going to do a thing on, like, pretty much how to get rid of pimples, and if you can see, not really, the camera's being really bad, that I, in fact, have like a little bit of acne and pimples myself. I usually get them around my nose area. I sometimes get them in my eyebrows as well. I don't know why, but I get them around my face, not really on the cheeks. Here mainly on my nose, like a lot of my nose, on my forehead here, and on the sides here, and sometimes in my eyebrows too. I don't know why, but if you guys do not like acne or pimples like me, I don't like them either because they're not fun. But this video is pretty much gonna tell you guys how you can get rid of them. And this is of course on, like, with using creams and stuff that I have. It's not gonna be a very long video on that kind of stuff because I don't have that much kind of stuff. But also it will be on like this one product that you can use if you don't have the cream stuff, which is something that you'll see soon. But maybe in the future I'll do like a DIY kind of video on telling you how to get rid of pimples that's like making your own kind of stuff. But for this one, it's gonna be pretty much on creams and stuff that I've got already, or something that if you can't afford the creams, then there's this one product that everyone should probably have that you can use. But yeah, anyways, let's get to it. I'm sorry, I meant there. Maybe I have pimples over there. This way.
So as you can see, of course, I have acne and pimples and stuff, but don't worry, we're gonna be able to get rid of that stuff now. So I grabbed my oil-free acne wash cream cleanser from Neutrogena and put just a little bit on my hand, even though I had too much there. And then I just smudge it around on my hands and put it everywhere on my face. And I really like this because it makes my skin soft and smooth. And as you can see, it's pretty much soap, so we're gonna have to wash that off, but it makes it nice and smooth. And then I just wash it off, like I said earlier, because it's soap. Then I grab my Olay Moisturizing Lotion for sensitive skin and pour just a little bit on my finger because you don't want too much. And then I also smudge it and put it on my face. And I like this because this helps to make my skin softer and smoother as well. But not only that, it got rid of my like sensitive skin. So now with normal skin, that's not sensitive anymore. And I really like it. Then I grab my Clear So Acne Treatment Cream and just pour just a little bit on my finger like that, and put it on my pimples or acne area, and then just pretty much smudge it all in together to get it into the pores to clean it out. And that is pretty much what it looks like there. Not really that much stuff to it. And if you don't have any of this stuff, you can use toothpaste if you want to put it onto your acne or pores or pimples, because this really helps. It's just like this little mini cream here, and I really like it. I used to use it before I had this stuff too. And so yeah, you pretty much just grab a little bit and you put it on your pimples there. Not much. I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Shake, 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 shake it off, shake.